So, I mean, here's an example of just showing a binary image, okay, where you've got a circuit with some leads that are connecting it, and some of those leads have shown up well, and some of them have shown up well, or maybe some of these things are noise and you want to get rid of them. And here, of course, this is a notional version of a binary image where you've got ones and zeros. So binary image analysis is used in all sorts of things. We're just showing you sort of document inspection, but parts inspection. So you've got a part and it's supposed to have particular property to it, and you don't want to make sure there are any holes that shouldn't be there or the holes that are supposed to be there are there, mostly for two-dimensional stuff. Also in manufacturing, you have some idea of what the images are supposed to look like, but it's basically where is there stuff and where is there not stuff is what matters. And so you can think of those as binary images. And of course, document processing, where basically, if you think of it as just black ink on a white background, it might be very fine, but there's not really supposed to be gray. Now, those of you who know about anti-aliasing, you know, that has to do with limited resolution. We're not going to talk about that. We're just going to talk about sort of binary images.